buried here is because they have reserve plots. Reserve plot means some of their relatives are already buried here before, and so they cook the plot for them. In the past, the plot costs $15. If you bought 3 plots, it will cost you $45. Then if you want to have a lease, 99-year lease, you pay $100 more. So in fact, there are a few homes here with the 100-year lease which has not expired yet. Not expired, it's still active. So we are still engaging the authorities. What to do is active. Now, so talking about this, so here they see they buy 3 plots of that. So what I mean is, when you find a tomb, look around. Usually they are surrounding tombs and they are related. Some people buy 3 plots, 4 plots. I can even see more than 8 plots. All related either to the family or to some kind of association or religious association or neighbors. Yeah? Neighbors.
Thank you.
you are talking about? This family, yeah.
Oh.
And this is one of the son. That's not polling. This is Pokui.
Oh.
Pokui. And Pokui married one of the daughter of a very famous man, Wong Nai Song, who was a very famous pastor who helped to develop the island of Cebu.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. So the three daughters marry all very three famous men. One of them marry one who become the plague, in charge of the plague. You know the Malaysian doctor? Very famous, the plague fighter we call it. It actually run off my name. Anyway, so this is in memory of the wife, the husband, my beloved husband, Siao Po Kui. This one. Yeah. So the whole family is, you know, it's a very interesting story. You can where some of our plays are being based, the family history.